This is just the first video, short show that the machine is in work. We are still doing some programming on the machine, but everything is finished.